should have put my 2-inch foam matches on. Came in the box. Now I'm about to open it and see it expand. Hopefully I'm doing it right. Remove the protective inner piece, inner plastic, ensure not to cut through the mattress topper. Place your compressed mattress topper on a flat surface in a well-ventilated room up to and allow up to 24 hours. New foam may have a slight odor initially. It is completely harmless due to the unique properties of the foam. Dimensions after expansions may vary. And then it says your foam topper may change colors over time due to oxidation. Oxidation is a natural process. The topper can be spot cleaned with mild detergent by hand only. Do not soak the foam. And then it has a warranty on the back. Mattress looks like it's starting to expand. It's only 2 inches. I wanted to add that on to the futon, and I'll come back later on, make up the bed, and see how it feels. So this is coming together. Till next time.